Welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, in the given figure, AB is parallel to CD and EF is parallel to GH, find the values of X, Y, Z and T. Let's move on to the solution now. Here we are given that AB is parallel to CD and EF is parallel to GH. And we need to find the values of X, Y, Z and T. First consider EF parallel to GH. So when you see that EF is parallel to GH, so X degrees would be equal to Y degrees since they are the alternate interior angles. Now, EF and QR are intersecting. So, we have X degrees is equal to 60 degrees since they are the vertically opposite angles and so they are equal. So, we have got the measure of X as 60 degrees. Now since X degrees is equal to Y degrees, so we have Y is equal to 60 degrees. Angle QPR and angle APR form a linear pair . So this means that the sum of both these angles is equal to 180 degrees. Now we know the measure of the angle APR, which is 110. So we have angle QPR plus 110 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. So this gives us angle QPR is equal to 70 degrees. Now we have EF is parallel to GH. So this would mean that Z degrees is equal to angle QPR, since they are the corresponding angles and so they are equal. Now angle QPR is of measure 70 degrees. So we get Z degrees is equal to 70 degrees. That is, we now have Z is equal to 70 degrees. We know that AB is parallel to CD. That is, we have Z degree would be equal to T degrees since they are the alternate interior angles. Now Z is equal to 70 degrees, so we get T degrees is equal to 70 degrees. That is, we now have T is equal to 70 degrees. So we have got the values for X, Y, Z and T. X is equal to 60 degrees, Y is equal to 60 degrees, Z is equal to 70 degrees and T is equal to 70 degrees. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.